All right, everybody, it is Saturday, May the 6th, and we're here to support Captain America, Rob Stewart, who is about to run tomorrow the Flying Pig Cincinnati Marathon.
In what, 20 hours, 45 minutes, and 40 seconds, 39
yes.
seconds?
Yes. Yeah. You got this, Rob. We're here for you. You're going to rock it.
Thanks, guys.
Get to work.
Thanks, guys.
Of Cincinnati. Here's a look at the race by the numbers. More than 4,000 people ran the full marathon, while more than 12,000 runners took part in the half marathon. Runners from all 50 states and 20 countries took part in today's marathon. Runners and walkers had plenty of support along the race course to help them make it to the finish line. WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson has a look at the unique ways people were cheering them on.
Sounds of
drums beating, and dogs barking greeted runners as they entered Hyde Park Square. Cowbells rang and the crowd cheered every step of the way.
We're just here to support a friend, somebody we care about a lot that's doing the marathon, so we're here for him, or for Rob.
And what do Rob's out-of-town friends do to make sure they make it to all of the spectator party zones? They hire an Uber driver to get them there.
I'm just, you know, driving and waiting, watching the race,
and getting a little inspired himself.
I'm thinking about next year I'm going to run this race.
Some ran today's race in costumes, wearing tutus, even carrying the American flag. Spectators held signs, some larger than others.
He knows we're here. We hold him up. When it gets close, he knows we're here.
He's the fastest man in Montgomery, Ohio.
And even as Mike from Montgomery approaches his 11th mile, he's still smiling. The only tears we saw were from the little ones, whose mom stopped during her run to say hi, then had to go.
No, they did not want to see their mom go today. Not at all.
And speaking of leaving,
well, I think they're ready to go.
Time's ticking on the Uber and the out-of-town crew.
It is ticking. We got to get to mile 19.
A race measured in miles and memories.
You got this, Rob!
Okay, so here we are, Sunday, May 7th. Rob just finished the Flying Pig Marathon, rocked it. What do you have to say?
I didn't die. Thank you everybody for all your support. It meant a lot. I saw a lot of that on the course, heard a lot on the app, so I do appreciate it. Thank you very much.
You did it. You got to work.
Good job, Rob.
I got to work, yes.
Bye.
Bye.
I cannot, I just don't even have the words to tell you how absolutely incredible you were this past weekend. Your drive and motivation, you're so humble about it, but you kicked the crap out of the pig, and I know that so many hotties and your friends and your running club are so impressed by you. You worked incredibly hard. It was not an easy road to this marathon, You had nutritional blocks and some health things that had to be addressed and then dealt with, and you did that, all of it. You did that work when a lot of people would just say, heck no, peace out, yo, I'm done. You didn't do that. You said, nope, I'm going to work through this. We're going to figure this out, and then I'm going to keep going. And during the process, you kept going anyway. You are so consistent, and I find that so motivating and just so proud of you. You worked so hard, and you did it. And, you know, the thing is, your original goal time may not have been met, but that doesn't matter because you did it. And an hour and 7 minute PR is pretty flipping incredible. I loved being there at the pig this weekend. Katie and Jason and Michael and Elise and I and our Uber driver, Daniel, it was amazing watching you complete this race. And, you know, I know you started struggling at mile 18, and honestly, who wouldn't? Because it's a marathon, and I don't know if you've heard, but I really hate running. So what you did was unbelievable. Unbelievable. I am just so blessed to have you in my life and to be able to watch you kick the ass of this race. It was just awesome. It was awesome to witness. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. Not only am I ridiculously proud of you smashing the pig and killing your PR, but I just wanted you to know that I love you. I love you a waffle lot, and I am so blessed to have you in my life. Congratulations. I'll see you soon.